There we go. That's quick. I did really good in here yesterday. I think I got like 10 rares in 20 runs, maybe more. I'll have to check. Some pretty good ones too. There we go, our first rare. I think it's worth 4,500 gold. It didn't go off on the thing because I'm in combat. Well, that's not why it didn't go off, but I can't check right now while I'm in combat. But I got it yesterday and I think it was worth 4,500. The 8 second route. Let me see. Yeah, it's worth 4,500. Minimum buyout. I left a little late, but it was a good run overall. Put the wand down here. Damn. Yeah. This run's already really good. There's another rare. I haven't seen that in a while. Worth 100 gold, so I'll just disenchant it. I always get rooted. Oh, there we go. It's worth 4,000, but that's pretty cool. chest over here. Dude, these worms. There we go. Three out of three root. This is a rare. With 6K. That was a good run. Chest over here. I'm getting some pretty good loot, but I need some better rares. That cloak was worth like 6k, and the epic that I got was worth 4, so that was pretty good. But that was run number 3. This is run 5. Yeah, I have run Mardon. I really liked it. It was a few months ago, I think maybe 4 months ago is when I ran it. If I get anything good, it's been a long time. I'll have to watch the video. Are you farming anything today? 40k in like 6 runs isn't bad. Well, this is run number 6 and I just started, so it'll get better. There we go. There we go. Everything's dropping now. This one's really good. Come on. There we go. Okay, 2 rares that time. That was pretty good. And I got the symbolic Greaves worth like 8k. Yeah. This is run number 7. Hopefully I get something good. Run number 6 was really good. Dude, I need to stop charging into him. Well, at the time I don't even think I did. I think that was just an unlucky route. Run number 7 was kinda eh. Chest over here. There we go. Another epic. It's worth 3,500. I think that's 3 so far in the last 28 runs. This is run number 28. Another rare. Here's the NetPaggle book over here. It was worth 9k yesterday. Let me see how much it is today. It is currently worth 22,000. So that is much better than 9k. This is the second one I've gotten in 28 runs. That was a really good run. Okay, run number 9. So much stuff is dropping right now. Oh, there's another epic, dude. 1700. Every epic I got so far has been different. Got 4 so far. So far, those chests really haven't paid out in here. I've gotten a few things, but nothing too special. Everything else, though, has been really good. All the drops from the ads. Okay. So far I'm doing really good in terms of what I've gotten. Okay, last run until I'm locked out. Leveling sucks, yeah. It can suck. I've done it so many times. So I feel you on that. Dude, another rare. I've gotten 5 rares and they've all been different. Actually, I think this makes 6. This is like one of the best transmog runs I've done in terms of how short it's been. It's been under 50 minutes. And I got the book that was worth 21k that didn't pop up on the thing. And a couple cloaks that didn't pop up. There we go. There you go. That was a really, really, really good run. 130,000 gold. Plus more, probably. We'll see how much, though. How much stuff I can actually keep.